150 girls and young women, including some internally displaced persons, have been trained and empowered on basic digital skills development. The training on digital literacy is aimed at helping IDPs who have lost their homes and jobs to earn a living off these literacy skills to ensure that they can empower themselves with skills for their livelihood when they are forced to return home. Kemi Balogun has more on the story.
These girls and young women have been trained over a period of 3 months on digital literacy and development. 82 of them are from three different internally displaced camps across the nation's capital. Shafatu and Beatrice are both graduating today after the boot camp and training on digital skills development. They both admit that the training will be useful to achieve some life goals, as they will equally use the skill to earn an income.
I learned so many things. I learned Microsoft Word, Excel, Facebook, and digital marketing.
This is an experience not just for me, but for every other lady that has been part of the stream, of Fasaha 4.0. There's no stopping me. There's no limiting me. I learned that I could actually sign up on Upwork and start earning from the comfort of my home, and that was something that I probably would not have known if I had not been part of the training.
The Digital Skills Development Program is designed to identify, prepare and connect disadvantaged girls and young women with the emerging skills in the knowledge economy.
We are training them for the skills that will make them competitive, to make them be able to access global markets, and to really help them really use their skills to really economically participate in what we call a digital ecosystem. So we've been doing this program over a series of 3 years now, and the program is really connecting young girls to opportunities across board. They are getting employment opportunities, they are getting internships, we are connecting them to mentors and really shaping their lives for the future.
These programs have shown us ways that we can improve each and every individual person's lives through learning digital skills, adding soft skills to ensure that their confidence is boosted, they have knowledge on how to speak publicly, the ethics and some time management and some time organizational skills. We also went ahead and did a psychosocial support every morning before class, which will also motivate them and show them that from all the things that they've been through, we're here for them.
Successful participants will also receive post-training mentorships and paid internship opportunities after the graduation program. Kemi Balogun, TVC News, Abuja.